it over. Then he's able to take it back. Alex DeBrincat gains the zone with a reach shot. He scores! DeBrincat stepped it over Anderson's glove from 40 feet right in the middle. And Alex DeBrincat, after a nearly disastrous turnover, goes right down to the other end and scores. A steal by Taves. Out of the Taves in front for Keith. Oh, he passes out DeBrincat. Oh, my goodness. Alex DeBrincat, a tap in after a spectacular four-way passing play. The Harlem Globetrotters just showed up. It's 2-0. And DeBrincat ahead for Taves. He tries to race through a check. Fights his way. Going to draw a penalty. He's got DeBrincat. There's the pass. Here's the shot. He scores. Jonathan Taves set up Alex DeBrincat. Taves just bulldogged his way through a check. Set up the tally, and the Hawks have the lead. Yoki Haru tried a long one. Dubnyk threw a Taves screen, made a great stop. Now Kane in front to DeBrincat. He scores! Alex DeBrincat, a mattress pass from Patrick Kane. The cat laid on it. It's second of the game, and the Hawks back in front. Steal by Keith. Taves back in to bring it up the middle. There's the pass right in. Quick shot. He scores! Alex DeBrincat set up by Jonathan Taves, but the play made by Duncan Keith. A takeaway. Quick pass up, and it's tied at 3. Was at a bad angle. Looking for an Isimov in front. Gustafson back out front to bring it. The shot and a save. Rebound. Gustafson open. DeBrincat. What a pass. Eric Gustafson to bring it a tap in. Hawks win.
And now the Hawks try to counterattack. Seabrook leads the charge. There's Cahoon. Drops it in front. Quick shot to bring it. He scores. Alex to bring it. As the Hawks gave up a big chance at one end, it was stopped by Crawford. They got it right down and score at the other. 1-0. Picked it up. Across for DeBrincat. Headed for the empty net. There we go. Alex DeBrincat gets his second point of the night.
I see you quaking over there. Camp with the pressure. Cahoon ran it back to DeBrincat. He scored. What a play. Dominic Cahoon. I think he ran it through his legs to get it to Alex DeBrincat, who snapped it by the stick side of Darling. And the Hawks have doubled the lead.
Kane with five. Goes down low. Side center to bring it a shot. He scores! 0.8 left. How did that go in? Alex to bring it. Didn't get a lot on the shot. It goes right in the middle of the net. And with less than a second remaining, we're tied.
The zone side. His pass was off a skate. Bounced loose. Away to score!
A bouncing puck back dead by Alex DeBrincat. And the Hawks have doubled their total in the second period and have tied the game.
Kuba turned it over. DeBrincat center. It was at the feet of Kane. DeBrincat trying to shot. Scores!
Alex DeBrincat from low in the circle. Able to snap it through. A startled Brassois. Now it's 4-3.
Seabrook able to bring it ahead. Pass across from Kane to bring it. Escapes right in front. He scores!
Now back comes to bring it. Gains the zone. Leaves the middle. Quick shot. Right on. And he scores! That's a bad goal for Mark Jones, but Alex to bring it. Fires from the middle. The Hawks have the lead.
Right now playing the wall.
There's a quick shot, they score! Face-off win goes right to Alex DeBrincat, and the Cat snaps it home. That's the fourth goal in his last seven games, and the Hawks have the lead.
He cleared it ahead, now just out of the box. It's Cahoon, got a two-on-one. Dominic Cahoon right in, slipped it in front. They score! Dominic Cahoon, a great setup for Alex DeBrincat, and right after the Hawks kill a penalty, they score at the other end to take the lead.
He had a wide open net, had he picked it up on his backhand, under tight coverage. Now a pass off the skate, rebound, they score! DeBrincat tried to go across, the pass hit Strome and then the post, and DeBrincat following his feed, tapped it home. We're tied. Shipping it back, Gustafson, a wrist shot. Tay Varlamov, rebound. Back to Kane, he goes across the break, and what a pass! A turnaround pass! What a feed by Patrick Kane! He gave DeBrincat a tap-in! That was spectacular! And the Hawks have the lead.
For Alex DeBrincat in the corner. Power play for the Blackhawks, 24th in the league. Worked on for DeBrincat at the top of the circle. They set up a shot for Gustafson. He looks it off and plays to Kane. Backdoor to DeBrincat, he scores! Great puck movement leads to a wide open net for Alex DeBrincat and his 19th of the year.
Kane gets it back. Gustafson looking back to Kane, right up the gut. He put it across the shot, they score, what a play! Patrick Kane set it up for the Cat, who just smoked it to the back of the net. A couple of Kane to DeBrincat plays in the last 24 hours. This one puts the Hawks in front.
Likes to shoot from that left circle, but decides to go to Gustafson, then on over to Kane. Kane watched tightly. Oh, DeBrincat scores!
Picked off, and Stastny up the boards to Pacioretty. He turned it over. Cahoon, a shot, save, rebound, and score! Alex DeBrincat picked up the rebound right off the pads of Fleury, and the Blackhawks strike first. Kane for DeBrincat. Oh, what a pass! Patrick Kane right through the legs of a defender to a wide open Alex DeBrincat. That is saucy, baby! And it's 3-2-1, 3-1. Gustafson, Kane. DeBrincat's one-timer, he scores! Alex DeBrincat now has 6 goals in his last 6 games. This a power play conversion, and the Hawks within 1.
They had that game against the Irish of Notre Dame here later today on this same ice surface. This is brought back ahead now, and pulling, and then leading the wing with strong chest, score! What a shot! DeBrincat has made it 4-1.
January has been very good to him, and this morning he said, well, last year I had a really good February, and I'm hoping to do that again this year.
10 points in his last 7, DeBrincat scores! There's that release from the Cat, and the game is tied.
Strome got one up high, no whistle. Here's Kane again. Strome touches it across DeBrincat, he scores! Dylan Strome, a goal mouth feed to Alex DeBrincat, back door, and the Hawks Cat have a 2-man advantage. Cleared it ahead, it didn't get out. Now by back in front, Strome put it across, what a play! Dylan Strome, a blind pass to Alex DeBrincat. He could not have seen him, he sensed him, and it's 3-2. Rebound to DeBrincat.
I don't know if Krejci got a piece of that or not, but Beaulieu was able to fight it off and find that puck.
Alex DeBrincat, a long snapshot hand. Oh, right through Raskin in! Alex DeBrincat, a wrist shot from 40 feet that somehow escaped Rask, went right through him, and the Blackhawks take the lead. Taves the counterattack to Kane. Kane trying to go back, there he scores! Here comes Cahoon. He tries, looking for DeBrincat. There's the pass. Goal for Alex DeBrincat. Dominic Cahoon, a great setup. The Cat finished another. Goals and back-to-back shifts for Alex DeBrincat.
Ottawa defensively, they just dodged the bullet there.
Goals from alongside. Good save. Rebound Strome. He waits. He set it. They score. DeBrincat. His 4th career hat trick. Dylan Strome, the great setup again.
They've been out for a while. They remain out. Gustafson waits as the play is joined by Strome, who set a score to break it. Back in his hometown where he had a hat trick last year, Alex DeBrincat continues his red-hot run, and the Blackhawks take a 3-1 lead.
Gustafson comes to Tay. Gustafson lets it go. Tay, rebound. He scores! DeBrincat picked up the rebound, and tipped it off. That never got through. Good block, Manson. Strome got it back. Good, here's DeBrincat with a shot. He scores! Alex DeBrincat snapped the wrister right over the glove of Ryan Miller, and the Blackhawks still have almost a full 5 minutes of power play time, and they've got the lead.
On him, and Sprong, a pretty quick skater, too. Gus got back in time and denied the chance.
Taves. Trying to throw it in front. They score! Jonathan Taves set it up for Alex DeBrincat. Hawks have tied the game on the Cats. Second of the night. With a shot. Good smother by Murphy. And Kane on a counterattack. He's got DeBrincat up with him. There's the pass. Here comes the Cat right to the goal. He scores! Alex DeBrincat set up by Patrick Kane of the Blackhawks with a last minute tally. Take the lead.
Throw one in front. That kicked on for the take now by Perlini. He's got a man up the wing. That's DeBrincat. He got it to him. Score! Alex DeBrincat. It is 5-0. The Blackhawks by a fistful.
Now 40 for the two-man advantage. Here's DeBrincat. Across for Kane. Back for DeBrincat. Was not in his wheelhouse. Held in Gustafson. Kane. Looking down now, center it. Oh, we got the redirect. He's hoping for it. Now another save. Rebound. They score. DeBrincat stopped once after Taves was, but the Cat stayed right there. Finished the rebound. The Hawks cash in a two-man advantage. Now a bouncing puck. Cahoon bats it in behind. Strome is there. Threw it in front. Quick shot. They score. Dylan Strome. A great setup to the Cat. And the Chicago Blackhawks come right back and regain a two-goal lead. He will be unable to continue tonight. DeBrincat fights his way through a check, trying to drive. The shot, they score. Alex DeBrincat, I think, was trying to make a pass, and a King player deflected it into his own net. Alex DeBrincat with his third goal in the last four periods. And the Hawks with the lead.